45 today. Lord Voldemort is becoming more and more powerful. Find out what happens in Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 1. And sure, after that, at 6:25, you can stay on the sofa because it's the final installment in Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 2 for our Harry Potter season. I'm Nathan, it's the Nutjob.
Big tip from me, Trust the Trader, sponsoring ITV2 Daytime.